Let's turn to this tonight. Disturbing charges against a local teacher.
Female students, five in all, say he propositioned them for sex at school, even in his classroom. This is the list of charges filed against Jonathan Crum. Action News reporter Shannon Perrine tonight with more on the case against him.
Jonathan Crum has spent his career in the classroom. Tonight, he is in the Butler County Prison. The sexual assaults he is accused of could mean that he's in a place like this for a long time.
This is Jonathan Crum, an English teacher and assistant high school football coach at Moniteau High School in Butler County.
Oh, it's very troubling.
Five students, some current, some former students, were interviewed by police.
This stems from reports that were reported to us of this teacher from Moniteau, Jonathan Crum, indecently touching female students and also asking for indecent photographs.
All of the alleged sexual assaults happened in school. In at least one case, a girl went to Mr. Crum because her English grade wasn't very good. He reportedly told her she could improve her grade by performing certain sex acts.
And the unfortunate part is he was someone that had authority over the children, and you know, we always encourage parents to discuss with their children the relationship that they have with these authority figures in their life.
Police paperwork reveals that the girls told police Mr. Crum would get them alone and touch their breasts and genitals, and at least one girl said Crum had her perform oral sex on him. Police hope parents see this story and talk to their children about potential predators. Police also hope to hear from any other potential victim of Jonathan Crum.
Because through our investigation, we believe that there are possibly other victims in this incident, and we really urge, if there are any other victims, to please come forward.
Jonathan Crum is being held on $100,000 bond. He was arraigned this afternoon. His first court date is later this month. In Butler, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.